I go to America!
A firestorm surrounds the new Borat movie after it was revealed that President Trump's personal lawyer, Rudy Giuliani, was the target of a very edgy prank. The prank happened here at the upscale Mark Hotel in Manhattan. Giuliani says he thought he was sitting down for a legitimate interview about the president's response to the pandemic, but what Giuliani did not realize was that the reporter interviewing him was actually an actress working for Sacha Baron Cohen. The woman at the center of the uproar is a little-known 24-year-old actress from Bulgaria, Maria Bakalova. She plays Borat's daughter in the movie. Screenshots from the movie were published by Variety and Britain's The Guardian newspaper.
Rudy Giuliani is seen helping the woman take her microphone off, and then there is a scene where it appears that Rudy Giuliani's hand goes down his pants. Borat runs into the room in a pink bikini, and that's when Rudy Giuliani realized that he was being pranked.
Giuliani spoke about the incident during a radio interview.
I'm tucking my shirt in. I assure you that's all I was doing. When I get up, she says something about, do I want a massage? I realize now that this is a setup.
He also tweeted, at no time before, during, or after the interview was I ever inappropriate. If Sacha Baron Cohen implies otherwise, he is a stone-cold liar. Stephen Colbert ridiculed Giuliani's account last night.
I watched the footage. Why did you go into a bedroom at the suggestion of a young woman to have cocktails to take off a mic? I take off a mic every night. Never once have I reclined on a king-size bed.
When Cohen and the actress appeared on Jimmy Kimmel Live, she stole the show.